You're back.
She is. Please let her stay. I was the one pushing the lies, and I'm leaving. I'm not even gonna ask out Tara before I go.
I mean, I wouldn't have said yes.
Doesn't matter. Point is, I respect the group.
Okay, but I wouldn't have.
Guess we'll never know. Dylan could really use this. What do you say?
I appreciate your honesty, but given what's happened, I think it would be best if you found support elsewhere.
I hope I can. It was just nice to see that someone cared enough to listen. I guess being a sibling of someone with a disability makes me feel like my problems don't matter.
Whoa! Breakthrough!
Well, you two take care.
Also, I'm the youngest, so two people have already gone through whatever I'm dealing with. It's not important.
But it is. It's mine.
All right! Two!
Okay, then.
Of course you matter. You're the baby. Imagine being the middle. I'm never the priority, so I cook up romantic schemes because I don't think I deserve love just being me. Whoa, I didn't even want one. Cool.
I really need to ask you to leave.
Yeah. I think I'm good. You right?
Totally. I'm comfortable changing emotional gears abruptly due to my chaotic upbringing. Bam! Breakthrough.
Thank you.
We're also kind of obsessed with having the last word.
Breakthrough, Jinx!